Lord, it's a blessing just to be able to praise you. You've given me so much, there's no way I can repay you. When I think about your love, it's hard not to be consumed. You knew me before I was formed inside my mother's womb. Under your supervision, I was wonderfully made. The thought of it is mind-blowing, it's no wonder I'm amazed. I was created in your image, that's humbling just to say. You put me on this earth and know the number of my days. When it comes time for judgment, the moment that I meet you, I only hope you recognize your child when I greet you. I've been thinking about it and I'm done with contemplating. The world is fading away, so there's no time for waiting. For that moment that I feel like it's finally right, I've been searching for joy only to find it in Christ. Yeah, it changed my life when I made the revelation that I am the masterpiece out of all of your creations.
Look at my flaws and all. Too many times I fall. Never at the potter's end. You are my master and I am your masterpiece.
Sitting in the dark, it'd be hard for me to write this. You said, let there be light and fill the world with brightness. The plan in the beginning was for us to be as one. It was fine until man did what couldn't be undone. What's good and what's evil can all change in an instance. Once upon a time, we didn't even know the difference. The Lord gave us free will, that was part of his decision. We can only blame ourselves for what started the division. Ever since then, man and God have been divided. Through the way, the truth, and the life, shall we be reunited. You allowed your only son to die just so I could live. My life was up for auction, you put up the highest bid. Only after seeking you, now I understand. It's a painting with no artist, it's just an empty canvas. I am your masterpiece, now I understand this. Cause without you, I'd be just an empty canvas.
Look at my flaws and all. Too many times I fall. Never at the potter's end. You are my master and I am your masterpiece.
Lord, you are our creator. We were wonderfully made. And even though we are broken, we are your masterpieces by your amazing grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saves. Cause you are my master and I am your masterpiece.